Hello, I'm StormTracker 18 Weather Chief Meteorologist Matt Schaefer. Rain is on the way, but the air is very dry over western Wisconsin. So while we could see some drops tonight, more likely more widespread by tomorrow morning, then moving through during the morning hours. By afternoon, still around, areas closer to the Minnesota border might be drying out sooner, but scattered and lighter. So there'll be a few breaks in there, though continuing through the evening. Otherwise, still into the overnight and Saturday morning, a few of those linger, and then a little line is going to be popping up, a weak line of scattered showers again in the afternoon. But once that is through, we are going to be clearing out. Low of 59 overnight tonight. The clouds keeping those temperatures warmer than the last couple nights. Chance for rain, but more likely waiting to morning to at least be widespread. Showers likely through the morning, then coming a little bit more and more scattered as the afternoon goes on. Wind still out of the southeast, but it's not helping warm us up. Again, those highs just in the mid-60s under the cloud cover and rain cool there. Few showers through the day on Saturday, popping up again in the afternoon possible, but most of the day stays dry. Sunday better. That gets us back to the mid to upper 70s. The nights are getting chilly though, like the last couple nights, upper 40s to low 50s. The exception Monday night and Tuesday when the clouds return. Small chance of rain into Tuesday morning, and temperatures staying in the low to mid 70s, at least for highs. Those nights still staying chilly through at least the middle of next week.